Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. My name is Derek Ray and sitting alongside me in the commentary box providing expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And the general feeling is we should be in for a spellbinding occasion. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff and hopefully we're not disappointed.
The initial 11 today for the hosts. Lukas Radetzky is the goalkeeper. Denis Zakaria plays with Niklas Dorsch in the centre of the park. And as for the attack, well, it has a bold look about it with three forwards listed from the beginning. A real struggle to contain him. Takes the shot! And a goal it is! No long wait for the opener today.
Well, here's the replay, and just look at that power. That's almost unstoppable. That's a great strike.
Back in action then, and that really should shake up Internacional. Can they find a response now? Battaglia. Cassini. Now well, Bustos. Here's Battaglia. Alario. That is how to put in a challenge. He's been a bit unlucky to concede the corner. Well, they're going for the short one. Good looking ball. No way through. How can he take them on and beat them? And crossing towards the far post. And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day in superb scoring form.
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick. And it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal.
Well, a second goal for them here. Cassini. Well, they keep working away, looking for an opening. Oh, but they've lost it now. Counter-attacking, very much an option. And players waiting in the centre. Is it going to be? And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle it.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. But then you have to ask what's going on with the defending. He's afforded far too much time, nowhere near enough pressure on him, and they're punished as a result.
So they restart the game, and only one team in it. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. No spillage from the goalkeeper. Routine. Not the pass he had in mind. Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. A really sumptuous ball. Will he find the net? Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display.
Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against, and there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Cerro. Cassini. Pelé. Just couldn't get it through. And providing width. In with a chance. And a goal! And you've got to say, they definitely took a deflection off the defender.
Well, let's take another look, and there's the deflection. And from that moment on, the keeper had no chance, did he?
Oh my goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Bustos. Now with Pelé. Alario. Options in the middle, applying vigorous pressure. Alario, and a goal! He's put it away, a celebratory moment.
Well, here's the replay, and you see it was a good finish, but the keeper at his near post has to do a lot better. He's got to have that near post covered for me.
A glut of goals, 5-1 it is. Lucas Alario. Cerro. Alario. Can he do it? Really good diving stop to make sure the threat came to nothing. And over it comes. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. Really sound defending. Surely. Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
They're making high pressing work for them here. Zakaria bodies forward and the break looks on. Attacking football at its finest.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a really nice ball to put him through. The vision to set up the chance is outstanding, and when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. Bustos. Cerro. Really getting stuck in. It's a neat move. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
Well, here it is again, and it's really poor defending. They just don't show enough urgency to get tight or make a block, which is why the ball's ended up in the back of their net.
And if you're wondering about added time, 2 minutes it'll be. Pelé. Cerro. And on to Pelé. And so it is, the first half story has been written. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Daniel Malen. Excellent vision. Reading it well. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. Going short. And that is how to block. Oh, great defending. Good-looking sequence, but it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Cerro. Alario. Cerro. It's with Lucas Alario. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Under real pressure here. Was an important piece of defending. Let's see about the delivery. Just not testing the keeper at all with that cross. Luca Bacchio. Oh, big chance.
Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against, but in the end, it's far too easy to create the 2v1 against the keeper. What were the defenders trying to do? Nice finish, but poor defensively.
So they restart the game, and only one team in it. Well, they've given him too much space. Sylvain Widmer. Zakaria. Determined defending. Alario. And Pelé on the ball. Oh, what a perfect ball now. How about this? And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. Moussa Diaby. And he did well to cut it out. Daniel Malen. And the ball back with Internacional now. Pelé. It's with Lucas Alario. This attack looks highly promising. Throw-ins given. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Well, the danger was on, but just a fraction offside. Niklas Dorsch. Luca Bacchio. Oh, he's gone for goal. And a fine stop.
Well, those stats tell you everything. They're opening up the opposition at will. And while we've seen some really poor defending, their attacking play has been excellent.
Senesi. There to win it back. And the counter looks on here. Options available. He has time to play it over. Pelé. Oh, lovely incisive pass. And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations!
Well, as you can see, he makes it look easy in the end, but I think that's a good finish. He'll be pleased with that.
Torfür International. Die Nummer 11, Lucas Alario.
Luca Bacchio. Now with Bellingham. Zakaria. Could be troublesome. And a decent delivery. Well, no problems defensively. Pelé. Juan Bautista Cassini. So almost at full time, and the home side very much in command. Stuart, what have you made of their overall performance?
Well, what can you say about this performance? They've been absolutely brilliant. They've played with such guile and creativity, and their passing has been so expansive. Not many teams would have stopped them today.
Foiling his opponent completely. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. They need to get tighter. A very timely interception. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. Favouring the short one. Niklas Dorsch. Making sure it didn't get past him. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 2 minutes to be added on. Options in the middle. Francisco Cerro. And there it is, the final whistle. And the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces.